Hello, Dark Souls fans, and welcome back to Let's Die Horribly in Dark Souls 3. And we're back up here. Got past... Oh, and getting invaded by a Dark Spirit. Well, so much for my introduction. Cut that short. Well, admittedly, I haven't really been invaded by Dark Spirits much here, so... Bit of a change. Bit of a break. See what happens, although... I have to get into here. Alright, I guess I'll deal with that. Okay, Dark Spirit is over to my right. Enemies over in front. Enemies down in front as well. I don't think I'm going to be able to easily deal with this. Where's the Dark Spirit gone off to? Okay, on the hill. On the hill. There you are. Okay. Please don't hit me too hard. Come on. Are you seriously? Okay, well, maybe we have a chance. Oh, no, not he. What the hell? Come on, me. I don't even know what I was trying to do there, but that... Man, sometimes I get panicked. All right, let's... Take two. Welcome back, Dark Souls fans, to Let's Die Horribly in Dark Souls 3. I remain your host, ShadowFury333, and... Let's see if we can keep going up this hill and see what happens. Because... Yeah. This has been a pain in the butt. Gotta say, though, I'm kind of curious about what's going on with... And we saw those, well, I mean, the weird big Viking guys before, and of course the invader from earlier. But, keep going through here. I mean, you should be able to just fight through this, although it's kind of like the beginning, but of course we have this. There we go, Stabby. Get you down. And you as well. Come on, get. Okay, at least it's not going to get through. Oh. There. Done. Sheesh. And of course, another one of you. I'm not going to let you. There we go. You don't get a shield up. You have to take my sword directly. Hey! Alright, so maybe just... Let's try fighting our way up. I mean, at least that way nothing's behind me when I'm trying to get that mix of three Viking dudes. You die. You die and... Ow! No! Great, bad time to get surrounded. Alright, abort, run away! Run away, regroup. Where's... Alright, this is one of you. I can deal with one of you. I can't deal with three of you easily. And against the wall. Stupid tree! Let me go! Damn it, you. Stupid tree! You're putting the rolling to get me through this. Alright, fine. Just. Take three. Welcome back, Dark Souls fans, to Let's Die Horribly in Dark Souls 3. I remain your host, ShadowFury333. And we have a mountain to try to scale. Hopefully it works this time. Maybe we'll try the run past option rather than run through option. Because maybe that'll actually work for me. Alright, nothing there. Just go past. Make sure to avoid them. All I need to do is find that one section with the Viking dudes. If I can get in there and... There, yep. Okay. You made a big mistake. You also made a big mistake. And just need to avoid that. Okay, that ridge. Snowbank's gonna be death. But I can't easily hit them. Where was my path before? I had a path that I came out of. If I can just find that, I should be fine. Hey, that! No! Stupid thing. Just let me hit you. That was not letting me hit you. We will get this start right until I actually get it right. Welcome back again, Dark Souls fans, to Let's Die Horribly in Dark Souls 3. I continue to remain your host, ShadowFury333, as I continue to try to find a way up this mountain. Because this is a pain in the butt, and I don't even know if it's worth anything. I mean... It just seems to be a mountain here. I don't understand what its value is. I just need to get past everything because it keeps killing me. And I want to know if those Vikings have anything because I didn't kill them. And I mean, I'm not exactly committing to kill everything in the game, but I should at least, you know, give something of an effort trying to kill stuff. Anyway, souls. Get you. Why are you causing me so much trouble? There we go. Finally get rid of you. Alright, now to find what was going on in that Viking pit. Maybe we can shoot the Vikings. I keep calling them Vikings. I think they have a different name. They're probably not Vikings, seeing as Norway doesn't exist in the Dark Souls universe. I mean, it's the right time period, though. Well, I mean, it's representing, like, 12th century England, more or less. So, yeah, that's right. Okay, that's on the tail end. That's not actually right. Vikings were a bit earlier than that. But, yeah, it's sort of the same general idea, I guess. But yeah, the Vikings would have been thoroughly Christianized by then. Anyhow. Maybe we can just shoot them. I got a crossbow. That'll work. Okay, I realize, yes, crossbows would be anachronistic. They were later on. But I guess the whole thing, it would be more like 14th, 15th century. I don't think Vikings even existed at that point. Whatever. Standard medieval anachronisms. So, what... You gonna do anything about this? He's gonna dance? A little shuffle? You think shuffle's gonna stop him from getting hit by my crossbow bolts? Good luck with it. Oh, it did. Man, where are you gonna be hit? Oh, what? That was totally a headshot. That was my headshot. This is gonna be tedious. Where was the entrance path anyway? Or do I have to break that snowbank to get in? I remember there was somewhere. There was a way of getting in. I don't remember what it was, but I know it exists. Alright. Hammer guy. That was a warning shot. Yeah, that's right. That was another warning shot. And a third one. I'm firing all the warning shots today. There we go. Finally got a hit in. Yeah, come at me. Try to... I'll hit you eventually. Right. Oh, come now. What? Come on, get hit. I do not like doing this, but it seems like a safer way of doing things. Maybe we'll try you again. How did that miss? Okay, that one was just my mouse. But... Ah, headshot. I just need 7 more of you. Oh, you just ducked at the wrong time. Now you're going up to where I assume things are going to happen. How am I going to deal with this? I'm really debating whether I should actually drop in there, because this is getting tiresome and tedious, and I'd rather just run in and kill things. Because that's just how this game goes, you know? If you're not running in and killing things, what are you doing? What are you up to? Well, I mean, I guess I can kill things at range, sort of, kind of, if I can actually learn to aim with this giant crosshair. This is testing my patience. Very hard. Get back here so I can shoot you. You don't even care anymore. Oh, okay, now you care. Another bolt to the shoulder. It's really hard to judge distance here. Maybe I should just jump in. There we go. Yeah, I'm jumping in. Forget it. You're done. Or at least I'm done waiting for you. Ow! Shoot. Stupid earthquake. Oh boy. Okay, just don't do much. I'm surprised I got through that. Ow, come on. I really should be... forget it. Oh, not this. No! Shoot! Nope, not again. Just let me get out of here so I can heal up. Okay. Oh, come on! This is getting ridiculous. Stupid powered up knight, or whatever you're called. Ow. Ow. Figure out adventure. No. Maybe I should just not bother trying to fight these and run past them. Hey. Maybe start over again? Maybe we should start over again. Alright. Seems like fighting them is kind of a waste of time. I don't seem to be able to actually do that effectively, so... I want to know what's past them. run past, run through, don't waste resources, and don't die. Or die anyway, despite my best efforts. Nope. No. Just no. I say no to you. Ow! I said no! What the hell, you jerk? Whatever. Is that... Oh, those aren't the dogs, are they? The dogs up there. There they are. There's the wolves. Hey! I'm not dealing with you right now. I'm getting past you. I'm done with you. Don't touch me. Go away. You don't touch me, and I don't touch you. You don't try to kill me, and I don't have to kill you. Let's look at this. Let's see. Quakestone hammer. Well, at least know what that one thing is. Ah! No! I'm dead! I'm stuck in here again! Stupid alcoves. Ugh. Too much ask for rolling to give me a bit of a path to get out of there. Man, how did I get in? I guess, yeah, that would have moved. All right. Oh, let's check the Crimson Hammer. Stone hammer wielded by Millwood knights. With a head of naturally formed stone, the knights of Millwood would fight hand in hand with the earth itself, and this weapon, among the oldest in all Millwood, is symbolic of that relationship. Well, I guess they're called Millwood knights then. And the skill makes the earthquake bit. Alright, I should probably stop calling them Vikings then, but it's just hard not to, because... Well... They have that stereotypical Viking look to them. Yeah, Millwood knights. I probably just forgot that. Anyway, run past them, run past these watchers, people, whatever they're called. And run past them into... No, where? Hitting me! I just need to find the path back up to the mountain. There it is, okay. Get past the wolves, and it should be fine. Ow! Darn it, ran out of stamina. Ha! That's what you get for trying to hurt me. Hey. Well, a bit of respite, at least. Now for the wolves. Maybe I should just kill them this time around. Yeah, that worked out better. I mean, not like wolves are a hard fight. I just don't have the patience right now. Like, I just want to get through. This area just bores me. There's something about this mountaintop that just... I don't really care about it at all. Oh, this is the knight's area. I just could go down the other side. Or whatever. I feel like that's a dead end. Let's just keep going up the mountain. There's got to be something up here. I mean, I got up here from the Corvian village, and I got there from going down a ladder next to the bridge that led to the temple. And we're going up a mountain. So maybe that's the temple that we started in, is where the mountain leads. I don't know why I was already there, but whatever. You know what? Let's leave those souls alone. Is there anywhere else up here? There's gotta be some other path up here, right? Oh, well, is this it? That looks like it. And another two of you, of course, as always. Fight. Oh, I might be able to. I can pull one out. And maybe get an arena spot? I don't really know. There's not really a place here I'd say is very obviously arena-y. You know, I'm actually able to do this. Ow! What? Okay. Ah, I thought you'd fall off the edge. No! Oh, thank goodness. Thank you, Archer. Saved my life. Ow! In vain. But you still saved it. I'll give you that much. Alright. You know, let's just run past this. Forget it. Forget you. See you guys later. Ooh, what's this? All right, more large titanite shards. I really don't need these. I wonder if... I feel like this area might not necessarily be meant for someone at either not high rank or just you get the shards for upgrading other weapons. I'm really not sure. I might come into some of the easier areas with my other character to get more large titanite shards because, I mean, might as well. They're everywhere. And it's kind of hard to find them otherwise, so... I mean, okay, they're not that hard, but, you know, they're not everywhere. It's a little while before you can actually purchase them, so... Whatever. I guess there is that. So, lower level characters have some benefit from the titanite shards, and higher level characters just have a slightly easier time. It's still a pain in the butt to get through here. Yeah! Where do these trees lead? Hey! Shortcuts! Back to the cathedral. All right, well, at least that gives me an option if I die here or just don't... Just run away. See ya. Or not. No, they're gonna cross the log, aren't they? At least I can prepare. Ha! You can't manage a simple log! That sucks for you. Ow! Ah! Ow! No, don't fall! Don't! Yeah! Okay. Sheesh. Clutch rolls everywhere. Nope. A few more good shots. I think I got this. Just need to not get hit. Okay. I think I'll just, finish off with the shot. Oh! Ha! Missed me. I didn't miss you. I never miss you. Ay. So many large titanite shards. So few weapons between plus 3 and plus 5. Oh, are you gonna hit me too? No, forget it. What's over here? I don't see the need to kill that Millwood Knight. But I am curious about what's inside here, and it's a giant room full of flies. Okay, well, I've dealt with these before. They aren't that hard. Yep. There we go. And yep. And hey, what? Oh, okay. 3 at once, definitely a what? Oh, that's what they spit? Oh, great. I don't have my torch. What? Oh, come on! Bullshit grab attacks. All right. Where's my torch? It's follower. Fine, whatever. Follower torch. Seriously? Oh, you're a pain. At least I can one-shot you with my heavy sword. Oh, okay. Let's get a lighter torch on here. Get in my offhand so I can still swing. That should help me out a little bit. I don't think the crossbow is going to be able to really do much damage. And other than that, should be okay. As long as you don't fight more than one at a time. I got the drop on that one, at least. Yeah, follower torch is way heavier. Oh well. What? No! Oh, great. Nope. Okay. Whew, did not want to fall down there. Actually, what is down there? Maybe I do want to fall down there. Alright, what are you up to? You're dead. That's what you're up to. You're dying. And what about you? You gonna do anything? You gonna make yourself in any way meaningful? Alright, is there any way down there? Looks like just dropping down. I never... Might as well deal with the top level for... Oh, come on! You're dead. And you don't really have any friends around here, so... Yeah. And... Well, not sure where that leads, but... I guess I have to drop down here. Actually... Where does that lead? That leads up. Well, that's useless to me. I mean, it might not be total. Well, actually, you know what? Where's this? Hey, this looks familiar. Hey, I was right, it is the temple. I think it is, anyway. Yep. Yes, there it is. That was that shortcut. Hey, Frida. How's it going? You're still sitting there. Cool. Was there another shortcut? Guess not. Alright, back down. There is still that lower section. I'm very curious about it. Okay. Guess might as well jump in. That does not sound pleasant. Well, if it's flies, we've dealt with them already, so... yeah. Might as well just leap in Assassin's Creed style, then. Or shoot. That works, too. Snipe the bastards. Ow. What? Seriously? That doesn't... I can't believe headshots deal that much of a difference in damage. Just die, would you? No, you're not just gonna die. Alright, there we go. In there. Hey! Falling kill. How often does that happen? No, come on! Stupid friggin' grab attacks! Of course, it puts the bloody maggots on me, too. Alright. Now this is bad. Oh, again? Again with the bloody... Alright, fine. I'm just waking up all of them right now, trying to deal with them. I said the torch out should be fine. Just avoid the grabs. Kill them one at a time. Make sure to dodge every single one that's grabbing at me, because they're pains in the butt that I can't easily deal with. Okay, good. They're all in front of me. Two down, three down, four down. Come on, just don't... As long as don't hit me again, I should be fine. Still a former Estus last... Oh, come on! I hate those stupid... Like, just the worst flying grab attacks. Just comes at you, touches you, your grab. Absolute... Again! Get away from me! For crying out loud! Leave me alone so I can actually just kill you! I will kill you! I will kill you now! Ha! Oh, you think you're gonna avenge your friend, do you? You got me down to two Estus Flasks, that's it! Well, too bad. If anyone's gonna avenge your friends, it's not you, which, admittedly, I don't even know if... I want to think of it. These are flies. They're probably not eusocial. They probably don't consider each other necessarily, like, part of a big collective group. I think they're just all attacking me because I happen to be intruding on their territory all... And that's all kind of their territory. Ah! Get off me and die! Sheesh. Is that it? You the last one? Oh, finally, avoid the bloody grab attack. Oh, deep protection in front of you and not care. One, okay. Is that it? No, that's not it. It's still you. Oh, what? How do you grab me out of a jumping attack? Absolute crap. Are you it? Is that it? Is that- no, it's not all of them. It's still more in front- for crying out loud, how many of you are there? Sheesh. And you stopped my jumping attacks. Great. And then one shot and now I'm out of Estus Flash. Perfect. Nope. Get away. Get away. Fine. Let's do this the crossbow way. And then before, but screw it. Get all these stupid worms off me, at least. Yeah, it's just whenever they're flying, you're just never sure how it's gonna go. Are you dead? No! What the- Where do you come from?! Get off of me, bastards! Just die! I will kill you! You're the last one! I don't know what I'll- I wouldn't be able to forgive myself if I didn't kill you now. Still more of you? Oh, come on, give me a break. There's yet more over there. Do they just spawn? Is this infinite spawning? That's what it is, isn't it? Whatever. As long as I don't get too many of them, I should be able to heal up. And pull a lever because that... What does that do? Huh? I... Okay. Ah, I see. Opens up that path. Whatever that is. Probably the boss fight. I mean, there's always a boss fight. I think I mentioned that I thought Sister Frida is going to be the boss fight. I think that she's going to be it. That just seems appropriate. Either that or it's just more stuff. I don't know. Maybe it's like the catacombs. Like you open up, because the catacombs open up like that too. You get, you, although no, it's after you beat the Abyss Watchers, isn't it? Then it opens up. But it's just like that. Like big, big cathedral candly thing goes in the back and then there's a path open below. But I doubt they're going to completely repeat that.
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
All right. Well, if I deal with these flies one at a time, it shouldn't be a problem. Of course, the game won't let me. Well, okay. Got the drop on them, at least. Oh, hey! Vilheim stuff. Let's see what that has to say. The Black Helm of Vilheim, Knight of Londor, and a nice fit for any lean hollow. This hollow knight, who served the three sisters who founded the Sable Church, was particularly loyal to the eldest. Hmm. Well, whatever. So I guess that makes Frida one of the sisters of the Sable Church, and... Was it Frida, Yuria, and... I don't remember who the other one was. Yeah, who was the other one? It was like... Yuria, I know, I'm pretty sure it was one. Frida, I guess, is another. And... I think it was the woman in the Dancer's Cathedral. Like Anna, I think her name was. Oh! You the last one? There's a path. With a staircase. That goes up. Did I seriously not have to drop in? Did I seriously just not look hard enough to find a path down? And I thought, oh, path up. Well, that must be it. I guess I'll just drop in front of a giant group of flies. Oh, Lucifer. Okay, Lucifer. Well, I guess I can forgive myself that. Still. Right behind me. It was right behind me, too, if I just whacked for illusions. Well, whatever. I mean, we have another thing we can do. Is there anything back up in the mountainside before we finish? Eh, whatever. We have a thing to do. We have to figure out what's past that area, past Frida. Which is on the other side. There we go. Okay. I couldn't remember which one it was for some reason. But yeah. This side. Big staircase leading up to the cathedral. Now it's open up. Maybe we can talk to her and ask her, hey, what's the big thing that opened up next to you? I noticed in the cutscene you seem to see it as being interesting and something about ashes and fire and... I want to talk about that. Let's have a nice conversation. Maybe we can get to know each other better. Or, you know what? Eh, forget it. Okay, this is a...
What stalks thy ears? Please, my foil, right away.
Hey, it's McDuff! From Dark Souls 2. But, yeah. I guess this is the boss fight, so... You know what? Forget it. Let's just finish this. Figure out what it is in the next one. Until then, I'll see you later.